Welcome back to The Morning Blend. Well, how would you like to lose unwanted fat without any surgery or downtime? Check out these before and after photos, and it's proof. You see it there. iLipo is an alternative to traditional liposuction.
Dr. Stacy Kaiser and Andrea Salter are back from a Younger You Medical Spa with all the information on this exciting treatment. Welcome back, ladies.
Thank you. Nice to have you. Thank you for having us.
I think that picture is dramatic and speaks volumes of what this procedure can do. What is iLipo?
So iLipo is a non-invasive treatment. It's a laser that's placed on your skin, and the laser is about this big. It's got about four paddles this big. It emits a wavelength that triggers a fat cell. A fat cell is going to look like this. It's going to be round, and when you place those paddles on it, the fat cell is actually going to get smaller. It's going to shrink. The laser is stimulating that fat cell to release all of its contents, to release all of its triglycerides. Mm-hmm. After it releases it, you're smaller. It's immediate. People do a treatment, they come in, we measure them before the treatment, we measure them right after. And it's not uncommon to lose a couple inches even after that very first treatment.
Wow.
Is it painful? Is there downtime?
It's not painful. There's no scars. There's no downtime. It just feels a little bit warm when those paddles are on. Maybe like a light heating pad.
Mm-hmm. And is it safe?
Very safe, very safe. There's really no side effects to the procedure except for you're smaller than you were before it started. So,
what's typical for someone to lose, say, the midsection? I'm sure is a popular area for people to use the iLipo. What can somebody expect to lose combined?
Midsection is probably our favorite area that people do, and it's going to be proportional to how big you were before it started. So if you were about a 30-inch waist, you're probably going to lose about 3 inches, 3 inches, and 3 inches.
Oh, wow.
Because we will measure you, you know, all the way down to like through the hip area. So you'd lose 9 inches total. Three on each measurement would be typical. If you're 40 inches starting, you might lose more like 4 inches, 4 inches, and 4 inches.
Okay. I think that's going to sound great to people, you know, in terms of, you know, targeting those specific areas. When you do that, how long does it take? How many treatments are you looking at? And I know you said there are some immediate results, but how long overall to achieve maybe your goal?
And Andrea actually had it done. So
oh,
I
you
can
did.
Let you, that was her picture that you saw. She's one of our estheticians.
Really? That's
at
amazing.
The spa, and she can.
You have children?
I do. I have three.
Okay.
I have three kids.
Yeah, because a lot of people, that's going to resonate with a lot of people, I think.
Yeah. And after that third one, it's a little harder to get rid of all the excess belly
fat.
Yeah.
What did you notice with your treatments?
My treatments, we did three the first week, three the second, and then two treatments the last week. So me personally, my loss was slower in the front, and it really got stronger towards the end. So after my sixth treatment, it actually, the picture you have is after my sixth and not my eighth.
Okay.
So that's when I really felt it, and that's when I could start fitting it out to my old clothes again.
And what about total inches? Do you know how many inches you lost?
Almost 15 inches in the three measurements.
Wow.
So I went from a very tight size 14 to a pretty tight size 8.
Wow.
So.
That's amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Well, and like you said, I think that resonates so much with the midsection for many women. What other areas can you treat?
Typically, the midsection is by far the favorite. I would say that's what most people go in. And thighs would probably be the second choice for people. You treat both thighs in the treatment. It takes 10 minutes on one thigh and then 10 minutes on the other thigh. We can do about anywhere. We can do arms, we can do calves. I've seen people where they get kind of bulky around their knees or they get a little bit of fat around their neck area that's hard to get rid of. There really isn't any place that you can't treat as long as we can get those paddles on it.
Is it long lasting or is it something you have to do, say, every 6 months or year?
Long lasting. Occasionally you'll have people who want to come back and do a maintenance treatment that they feel like they would just like to add a little bit more to their original results, but it'd be just like you exercised it off. So if you took this next year and you exercised all year and you lost 3 inches, you would be at the same place.
So the skin itself is not going to be all loose. I mean, do you have a little bit of tightening with the procedure too?
You have a little bit of tightening. What I see, which is amazing, is you can actually get some improvement in scars. A lot of times after you've had children, you can get some stretch marks that can be difficult to get rid of. With this, we've seen improvements in the scarring also.
You have a special right now of 8 treatments for $799. Regularly, that's almost $1,600. Is 8 treatments enough to do what you did with your midsection?
Absolutely.
Wow. And that you did that over the course of 3 weeks. So you did three treatments 1 week, three treatments another, and then two to finish up. And
correct.
In that amount of time, you lost almost 15 inches?
Yes.
Wow. That's unbelievable. That's really incredible. And at the time that people are having the procedure, do they need to supplement with drinking a lot of water, eating healthy, things like that?
Exactly. We recommend that for everyone who walks in our door, but especially during those 3 weeks. We encourage you to drink those 8 glasses, you know, at least get up to that 64 ounces per day of water. And actually, after each treatment, we have an exercise bike. So your treatment may take 20 minutes, but then we ask if you don't mind to stay and ride our bike for about 20 minutes, and that's going to help with the treatment also. It's going to help increase your circulation and remove all those triglycerides that were just released.